Hey folks, Soumya here. I'm going to present to you the demo of Hashnode to Twitter application, which I have submitted for the Auth0 hackathon being organized by Auth0 and Hashnode. Big thank you to everyone at Auth0 and Hashnode who have worked for this and made this possible. So giving a small introduction about this application basically allows you to enter your blog post URL, which should be a Hashnode blog post URL. And on clicking fetch and tweet, it will fetch the contents of the blog, and it will allow you to post bite-sized summaries of your Hashnode blog post to increase the reach of your blog. So you can see the various features and everything on the homepage. But let's get into the meat of the project. So you can see right away that I have a login screen, login button, which will let you log in via Twitter. But if you don't want to do that, like you can directly fetch and click fetch and tweet, and it will ask you to log in. So for this example, let me take this post which I have just posted and let me paste it here, and I'll click on fetch and tweet. So as you can see, I'm not logged in right now, so it has redirected me to the Auth0 login page, and I have the option to continue with Twitter. And for the first time, when you'll be logging with a Twitter account, you have to authorize Hashnode to Twitter, and it has the various permissions that is being required by the application. So you'll click authorize app, and it will redirect us to the edit screen. So this edit screen is the main screen of our application, and it basically contains all the entire content of the of your blog post in form of Twitter threads. And each thread is like less than or equal to 280 characters, which is the limit of a particular tweet. And at last, we have added a. I have added a link to your post saying that to read more, please visit my blog at Hashnode. You can see that on the right hand side, we can see each tweet's live preview as it is the exact which you would see on Twitter. So for example, you will see that each mention is being linked to the correct account. Each link has its meta image URL, etc. So you can edit your blog post, and you can see live update how it is happening in the right side. So for example, let's say I want to delete this. I want to add a fire emoji, because why not? Let me delete this. Let me add, you can add various hashtags from here. So like, let's say I want to add hashtag blog. I can also add, obviously I can add here manually also. So let's say Auth0 hackathon. Let me take a moment and try to make my tweet ready. So as you can see, I have edited my tweets, edited the content of my blog to make them more appealing. And so I've added 6 tweets, and I'm going to, you can see the exact time which is being shown here, along with the entire thread, along with the entire exact Twitter thread that you will see if you post it actually. And you'll see that each of the accounts have been tagged, and you can use all the emojis, and the emojis will correspond to Twitter emojis as well. So let me go ahead and tweet that, and it will take some time. So as you can see, our tweet has been successfully posted. You can see all the tweets embedded right here, or we can click and view it on Twitter. So here is the thread. It looks exactly like we saw in the edit screen. So yeah. Thank you. I hope you like this. Thank you.